YouTube, and welcome back to Charms Gaming. And first of all, I'd like to apologise for not uploading a video last week. I did have two separate videos ready to be uploaded, but my screen recorder had somehow managed to mess up both of them, so I wasn't able to use them. And because my work had started back up, I didn't have enough time to film any more for you guys, so I do apologise. And today, we are going to be playing some Minecraft. Before this video, I made another video, but my screen recorder once again messed up. So I fixed it, and I'm going to jump into the Minecraft world I made last time, and just show you guys what I've done so far. So, as you can see, this is my house. I've got the logs on the roof and the stairs. Yeah, I built it next to this lovely little lake thing. And over here is Chase's house. Now, you probably don't know who Chase is because he hasn't found a video of me yet. The last one I filmed was supposed to be his first video, but it messed up and he wasn't available to do this video with me today. We spawned in right next to a village, so we thought we would go and raid the village and then live right next to it. But this village is really quite unique. It has this weird thing. I'll just run over there and show you guys. This village has this weird Nether portal ruin type thing. I'm not really too sure, I haven't seen it before. We found some cool gold armor and tools in here, so that could come in handy. Inside is a bit plain, it only has a crafting table and a bed at the moment. So in this episode, I want to get more stuff in there and change the floor a bit. I also want to add some windows to it, because it's a bit plain, the outside of it. This village is also located semi-close to a illager outpost, as you can see over there in the distance. When me and Chase get some better armor and tools, we're going to go over there and explore it, so that should be fun. And now that I've caught you all back up to date with what I did, basically off camera because it didn't film properly, I think we should get into the actual video. Let's go. I'm just going to make a furnace so I can cook up some glass, and then I can make myself a shovel in a moment. I can go dig up some sand for my glass. I'll just chuck some stairs in as the fuel, as we made way too many last time. Time to make the shovel. Oh. Whoops, didn't mean to do that. There we go, that's better. Now let's go dig up some sand. Dig, 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 dig. Diggy, diggy. Ah! Zombie! Where's my sword? Haha, you're dead now, Mr. Zombie. Haha, stab, 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 stab. Yes! Now I can get back to harvesting some sand. Oh, there's a zombie in the woods. Let's go kill him. Oh god, there's two of them. I was prepared for this. Oh god, oh no, oh god, oh no, no, no. Yeah, look at that. Charms. Master Zombie Slayer. Anyway, I think I have enough sand now, so I can just chuck that in to start cooking up. Plop. I'll just leave that there cooking. I know! Mr. Piggy, don't worry, I'll save you. Okay, I think that'll be enough time for our sand to be all cooked up now. Let's make our way back. Whee! Sand, I'm home. Oh, I must have run out of fuel, but it's fine. I think that should be enough glass. Let's go. I'm going to put one glass block on each side of the door to keep it like symmetrical. Now for the other side. Plop. I'm going to do two windows, then two blocks, then two windows to keep it symmetrical. And I'm going to do the same on the other side over here. There we go, that's that side done. Now there's only one side left to do. And I'm going to try and keep this one as symmetrical to the front wall as possible. So I'll do two, then a block, then two again. There we go, that's all the windows done. That's the first of my objectives done for today. I'm going to use cobblestone for the floors to make it like a reverse villager house. I'm just going to get the cobblestone from Chase's little mine thing. This isn't much of a mine when Chase told me about it. I thought he found a cave or something, not just dug a little tunnel. I'll just grab a stack. I'm sure that'll be enough. There we go, that's a stack. Now we can head on back to my house. So first I'm going to dig up all this floor and then I can replace it with the cobble afterwards. Look at that, a floating bed. You're a wizard, Charms. There we go, that's all the floor digged up. Time to replace it with the cobble. Bam. And it's done. I just need to remove these two stray blocks on the top here. Oops, I forgot about the one under the door. Now we're done. And now that I've added the windows and finished off the floor, this is where I'm going to end my video. Please do put down in the comments below whether you want another Borderlands next week or another Minecraft video. And I can see if Chase is around to join me if you do want another Minecraft video. I hope you did enjoy. Goodbye!